And this is Mr. Pokemon's house. Oh, okay. Oh, so he gives us the mystery egg. Oh, thank you. Oh, come on. So I just wasted one of my potions for absolutely nothing. Hi, Professor Oak. I remember you. I know I'm sorry about talking, I just don't have anything really to say. So yeah, he gives us the Pokedex. Which is epic. So, and now we get Professor Oak's number. Alright. So now let's just take a look at the Pokedex real quick. That's just kind of what it looks like. Nothing amazing. It's actually, but it is definitely a good upgrade. Oh no, I get a call. It's a disaster. Oh my god. I'll try. Get back as soon as possible, Elm. Hope I'm going the right way. I was gonna say, wild Pokemon stop me from getting back out. Actually, let me go grab that item. It's, antidote. Guess I didn't grab that earlier. I didn't see it, probably. What do I see? I have perfect vision, but what do I see? Okay, so you probably want to go heal up. Okay, so, this is when you want to save. I hear the saving in this game is really fast, even if you're saving a lot of data. So let's see, because mine is saving a lot of data. That's not too fast, I thought it was going to be faster. Well, that was pretty fast. Okay. It's you! What a waste. No, I don't get what you're saying. That is epic! Epic, 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 epic! Challenge that passerby boy, if you picked Chikorita, he's gonna have a Cyndaquil. If you pick Cyndaquil, you'll have a Totodile. If you pick Totodile, he will have a Chikorita. Okay, so. No, I'll be at level 5. So. Epic music. Scratch away while it stalls and uses growl and does 2 damage. I'm weak. Look at you. I have a level 7, you have a level 5, and you're about to die in like 20 more hits because you keep using growl. I'm not gonna be bothered to use it here because I'll just use growl again. God, would you stop it with growl? Like, really, who cares? That is how you do it! The get that critical hit. Oh yeah, do it, Bubba. Okay. Oh no, engage too. Okay. Passerby boy, why isn't it like 3 question marks anymore? That's much more awesome. Haha, I saw your name. I'm gonna report you to the cops now. While listening to this epic music. I think you have to go at least through 1 patch of grass. Or do you? No, I don't think... No, you don't. Come up here. You don't. So let's go see what Elm wants. Whoever did it will come back to the site. When did that rule take effect? Oh, I did not do it. Thank you, Lyra. Yeah, it was like this weird red-headed kid person. I did get his name, surprisingly. And I believe... Silver is his name, yes. Thank you. It was a stupid mystery egg thing. It is an egg. What's your problem? Yeah, I should. Yes, he did. I'm a little different. Is that good or bad? Because I hope that's good. Or not? I'll leave my tutor to bite your head off if you say that again. To tell my mom everything. And in real life too, but that's for another day. I'm actually gonna say that. Oops. My bad. Alright, let's start our real journey. Alright, bye Newbark Town. Oh god, it's Lyra again. Again, more stalkers, it's like, there you are. Why is Lyra jumping? Yeah, you were too fast. This is just a demo. Like, you really need to see this. I'm dead serious. Like, you really do. I might want to switch it off. So, yeah, it's just gonna show you what to do. And yeah, that's it. nothing special, really. I'm serious, it can be something more difficult. She has 20 Pokeballs? I'm serious. But while you're playing, you'll see it. Oh yeah, Rattata was caught.